morning, guys. Good morning. O maayong hapon sa Visayas, Mindanao. Bisaya ako, guys. Alam niyo ba yung part ng General Santos? I know it's not part General Santos. Yung province namin is South Cotabato. My parents live in Polomolok, somewhere in South Cotabato. So, maayong hapon. Oh, good morning, America. Today is Sunday. So, July 8. So, I'm going to church like 11:30. So right now it's still 10 a.m. here in the U.S. So while I'm waiting for 1 hour, maglilinis muna ako bago ako aalis para naman hindi masayang oras sa kahihintay. So okay, so maglilinis ako ngayon kasi parang almost 3 weeks na kami dito sa apartment at hindi ko pa nilinisan yung carpet.
Kaya madilim dito na area kasi walang ilaw. Ngayon lang ako nakakita ng apartment na yung sa sala walang ilaw. Dito na yung ilaw. Sa dining area, sa kitchen, sa bathroom. Tsaka dito sa hiningal ako. Sa hallway. Yan. Wala masyadong... Tsaka alam like... Their light here mostly yellow. Right? I don't like yellow. Parang dumidilim yung paligid. I like white lights. But this one...
I think I have to get ready for the church. To see you later, guys. Ispag na kayo kung saan ako nag-church. I'm a Catholic anyway, so... Bye-bye for now. See you later.
Okay, guys. Pupunta tayo ng church. Kasi... Hala, 11:22 na. So, kailangan kong magmadali. Na. Oh my gosh. Init. Grabe ang init na dito. driving here because there's no too much cars, so it's not traffic, so I think I'll be okay. Hindi ako mag-late kasi walang traffic. Magsimba para magpasalamat sa Diyos. Kahit maliit lang o madami ang ating blessings, kailangan din natin magpasalamat sa ating may kapal kasi, you know, wake up every morning, it's a big blessing. It's a new chapter in our lives. So, you know, kahit hindi man dumating yung blessing na hinihingi natin sa kanya, we're still blessed. You know that? Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. Ay, naku, bakit? To go to the other side. Nandun pala doon. Oh, wait. Late na talaga ako. Akala ko, isang oras na itay ko. Okay, I will go here. My gosh. Talaga, okay. Dito ako. So the church 11:30. Hindi ako late. Dito ba yun? Or... okay. Na ako sa church. 2 minutes na lang para mag-start. Okay, let's go. Ito yung church nila, guys. Church, ito yung school. Katabi lang, school and church. Okay. Kailangan ko nang putulin kasi to, guys, kasi church time na. Okay, see you later. Bye-bye. Hey, back. Tapos na po ang simba. Balik naman tayo, guys. Balik tayo sa... tayo sa apartment. I'm home. Ay. Let's go. Init. Grabing init dito. 90 na 90. Okay, we're home. We're already home. Kaya ba yan? Kahulong ito ay yung charger. Nandito na tayo sa apartment. Ha? Welcome again here in our apartment. Gutom ako after church. Ito yung ulam ko, guys. Meron akong paksiyo. Right? Paksiyo. Hi. Okay, I end this vlog. See you later. Kasi magluluto ako ng pang-dinner ni Hubby. Kasi, actually, every Sunday, Hubby and I going to church. But right now, that day, meron siyang work. Meron po siyang work. Kaya hindi po siya nakasimba. So, okay guys. See you later.